I was 7 when the disease began. We heard that special doctors were coming. We began our long journey to the Mercy Ship. My hope is that the surgery will change my life.